conclusion you were coming from.
See of love's war, so you won't even start.
I'm Justin. I do the thing, the singing thing, with the band whose website you're at now.
I'm pissed. I wanted to sit in the leopard chair that the guy who's filming this is sitting in.
We're here at the studio called The Steakhouse in North Hollywood, California. Here's where we're doing our drum tracks and maybe some bass stuff. It all depends, I guess, on how quickly we get through the drums.
It's good. We're thinking maybe of taking that snare drum up even just a tiny bit more.
Okay.
Oliver Lieber's producing it. He looks far more like he's in a band than we do. He has lots of tattoos.
You got here just in time. The magic is about to begin.
No, it's been really cool. We've been working with a great producer. It's been a process. It's been a very different thing for us. We've always done everything ourselves. We've always been, you know, it's been a small camp. The last record we made was still made on the small camp. Then we got signed by a major label. Then at that point, to make this next record, we definitely spread ourselves out a little more. And you know, I think we came out with some stuff that's gonna take us to the next level.
What else is left? Impossible.
Well, impossible. Four letter word.
Uh-huh.
Pick up the Duesenberg.
Okay.
The Duesenberg. And sort of play your guitar part, and let me just see what that's going to be like.
We're talking about sort of taking the guitar.
Hey, Gavin?
Yep.
I need to throw me a caper on this guy real fast.
Hey, Matt. Play a fill on the last, you know, how they do leaving that space open before every chorus.
Why do I try to be part of her world? Give me a little time, you won't have to compromise. You may not get diamond rings, but I'll give you riches and different things.
So we'll consider that take one. That's the right drum, definitely.
We are, we're still in the beginning stages, but I say that. We've pretty much got all the drums done. That's what this whole week has been, is getting all Matt's drum takes done. And so we're going to shave our guitar player's head today.
And you're going to film it.
And you're going to film it. Hope you're okay with that.
For today.
Have a seat in the chair.
Oh.
Soft tape?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me just pull it back.
Why don't we fight and slide that the walls come down? Right now.
Yeah.
Wow. We're definitely at the point of no return now.
Yeah.
We take it on faith, even wait, because we got to.
I got drafted.
Awesome.
Oh, damn, are you cut?
Yeah.
You're cutting shorter than me.
No, he's not.
No.
No, he's good.
No.
Still have the time.
That's too expensive to get a haircut in LA.
It's not going to be this funny at the end. It's just right now. It's hilarious. That's
awesome. Dude, that is fucking awesome.
I feel like the beginning of Full Metal Jacket.
Nothing matters without love. Maybe it's all that we're made of. Gotta finish what we started. Started again.
feel, dude?
Itchy.
Very itchy. We're at Oliver Lieber's house and studio, and we are on Lookout Mountain.
So what point of the record are we?
We're doing guitars now. So, I'd say we're a little more than halfway done. It's all starting to take shape now. This is the part where it really starts to get, the songs start to get their personality with the guitar parts and the vocals.
But mostly we're going to have to get kind of effecty, kind of...
Yeah, we got that swell part.
Swell part. Well, what it might end up giving you is just, you know, like that kind of those delays in this pedal, and you go, maybe from the top, man, and just play it down.
Do it. I tape the lyrics on the wall. High dollar, high class.
Yeah, that's the way we roll here.
So we're probably gonna have to dim these lights a little bit.
Because it is, it feels, it's like you can tell that it's an emotional song and you get the sense of the meaning, but I'd love for you to kind of lean into some of these lines like that.
Mercy fights a little war again. Always the one who tried so hard. She couldn't win. To love what you feel and to hate what you feel. No one should live this way. That's all over. It's all over now. You never thought that you could feel this. Forever long it was a bad way. You made this world to fall apart. But you're more than you thought you could. I won't leave you troubled, mercy, yeah, yeah.
There we go. All right. So, we are currently, we're getting close to the end, well, I'll say the end of the record, to the end of the tracking and recording part of the record. It still has to be mixed. Oh, some of the highlights, gosh, how good it sounds, really. Sonically, it sounds phenomenal. I think we have really good songs on it. But, you know, of course, I think that I was a part of writing them, so I'm completely biased. I hope everybody else agrees. If one thing's for sure, they can't say it doesn't sound good, because it certainly sounds good. We did this record a little different than the last one. Especially being that we're as far away from home as we are, being out in LA doing it. Yeah. Oh, what do I think about California? The weather here is phenomenal.
I don't care what they tell you. I don't care what you read on the news. I don't care how many power shortages that they have. It's cold in California.
Didn't anybody know? Didn't tell anybody else that I was gone.
Say cold in California, and I'll start there just because it was such a different vibe than the rest of the record. For me, he completely used a different setup. All the tones were really, really old sounding, and then when you listen back to it, it actually sounded like it was recorded 20, 30 years ago.
We're standing in front of where every cheesy 80s movie was ever filmed.
Heaven.
It is heaven. It's very chilly here.
Cold in heaven.
It's cold in heaven.
Do you know that it's cold?